this video, I want to show you an indicator which is basically a swing arm indicator. But I want to see whether I can basically find the exact point where the stock is turning around. Okay. So what I did was I found a way on a daily time frame, but it's not working on the short term time frame, but on daily time frame, I double click on this. Okay. So it's showing me that it's basically black flag swing arm ATR trend trigger 3331, right? That's the indicator, right? So I want to see how I can use this to scan for stocks which are right at this point where it's a buy, right, where it's turning green, or a sell where it's turning red. Okay. So what I did was go to scans. Okay. So let me do it. Edit. Study. Custom study. Add. Study 31. Okay, so this is the one, right? So here I want to say buy signal is true within 2 bars. Okay, I'm not getting good results on 1 bar. Let's do 1 bar first. Okay, 1 bar. Okay, so now I also put an indicator saying that I only want stocks which are about 200 EMA. Okay, so now I'm doing a scan. So no results, right? So I'm going to go back, edit. I'm going to make it 2 bars, okay? Okay, and I'm also only filtering on weekly, right? Stocks with a weekly time frame, okay? So here I'm seeing, right? So I'm going to sort by relative volume, okay? Sun power, right? Sun power, PBR. Let's look at PBR or sun power, SPWR. Okay, SP. Okay, you can see that it's basically on a buy signal here. Okay. Okay, so this trend is shifting from sell to buy. Okay. So let's look at next one. Scan. PBR. Right. Trade. PBR. So here it is up, okay. Okay, so this is how you can basically find stocks which are good to trade, right, which are in the right uptrend, okay. So you can see here sometimes, okay, so here if you see a bite, it basically goes up a lot, okay. And then sell. Here, sell signal, and then goes down. Okay, so this is how basically scan. Okay, now let's flip it to the sell side. Okay, so I'm going to make this less than. Okay, and then I'm going to flip this to edit sell signal. Scan. Okay, so showing me BABA, BABA. Okay, trade. Okay, so you can see the sell signal already is triggered. Okay, and it's also below the 200 EMA. Okay, let's look at scan again. CLVES, CLV. So this is a very penny stock. Okay, we don't want to deal with that. Okay, so BABA is one which you can play. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. I'm going to put the link below so you can basically use that to configure this. Thank you. If you need help, if you want this chart, right, to share the chart, let me know. I can share the chart with you. Thank you.